as we salute the men and women of our armed forces with a moment of silence. Thank you. And now we ask you to please remain standing as we welcome Florida League intern Claire Berrigan, who will be playing our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, Claire Berrigan.